Eight begins to roll. Ladies and gentlemen, we've gotten our money's worth so far today, and it's only appropriate that the winners of the first two legs of the Triple Crown square off in the race off in the third leg, the Hambletonian winner, Vivid Photo, from post one, and the Yonkers Trot winner, Strong Yankee, from post two. They're in behind the gate. Vivid Photo is up close to the wing. Strong Yankee lagging back just a bit. Here they come. And they're off, and Sears and Strong Yankee timed it well and sprint out for the early lead. So Vivid Photo will settle in behind him as these two three-year-olds move on to the clubhouse turn here at the Red Mile. And Strong Yankee, the first heat winner, leads it, and he's a length and a half in front, and Sears looks to tap the brakes with him and back down the pace as they head toward the quarter. The Hambletonian hero, Vivid Photo, is right in behind in second for Roger Hammer as they continue toward the quarter, and Strong Yankee is keen to go on. Sears with a nice hold of him, 27-2. For the front split. So Vivid Photo is now two lengths from him in second, and Strong Yankee is striding away on the back stretch. Strong Yankee now three lengths in front. Vivid Photo is following along in second, and now he starts to tighten the margin up as they move toward the half-mile marker. Strong Yankee was a big price purchase from Ray Schnitker at age two with the idea of racing in these classic events. Vivid Photo was purchased with the idea of Pennsylvania and Maryland stakes, but now he finds himself in the pocket in the Kentucky Futurity, the half and 54-2, so there's plenty of pace up front, and Strong Yankee is still on top, and Sears still has a firm hold of him as they head on to the far turn. Vivid Photo took one little bad step there, but now he settles down in second, and he's a length and a half away as they come toward the three-quarter marker. Strong Yankee in front, and Vivid Photo tips to the outside as Roger Hammer makes his move, so Strong Yankee has gotten every call so far. Vivid Photo trying to range alongside, three-quarters in 123 flat, so they'll sprint for home to decide the Kentucky Futurity. Strong Yankee on the inside. Vivid Photo is trying to get to him on the outside. Strong Yankee is still strong, a length in front. Vivid Photo, one last surge, trying to get to him. Strong Yankee is fighting on, though. Vivid Photo, a length and a half away on the outside. It's Strong Yankee. Vivid Photo, second best. Strong Yankee is going to do it. It's Strong Yankee in the Kentucky Futurity. Vivid Photo, second and one, 51-2.